When the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم came from Makkah to Medina, and the people heard, obviously the Ansar who had already embraced Islam, and they went out of Medina to welcome the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم. But there was a large Jewish community in Medina al Munawwara, and many of them were ulama of Torah and Injil. And among them, someone highly respected in the Jewish community from a very respectable family was Abdullah bin Salam. Later on, he became a Muslim. And when he heard about the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he came to see him. And the first thing Abdullah bin Salam radiallahu anhu used to say, I heard the Prophet saying, was, Afshu salam, spread salam with amongst yourselves. Afshu salam wa at'imu at'am, feed one another. Afshu salam wa at'imu at'am, wasilu al-arham. And maintain ties. Tie your ties, your relations, your kins, your brothers and sisters, uncles and aunts, the close relatives, keep ties with them. Those who cut off ties, ulaika lahumul la'na. Allah has cursed the people who cut off ties with close relatives. And so he heard the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam saying, afshu salam wa at'imu at'am wasilu al-arham wa sallu wan-nasu nayam, and say some prayer when people are asleep in the darkness of the night. Tadkhulul jannata bi salam, shortcut to Jannah. You go straight to Jannah without any reckoning, without any hisab, without any problem. A person who can do these four things: spread salam, feed other people, feeding friends, relatives, mashallah, feeding, entertaining people, entertaining guests, especially. Such a noble and a dear deed to Allah. Afshu salam, wa'timu ta'am, wasilu al-arham, maintaining ties with your relationships. وَسَلُّوا وَالنَّاسُ نَيَامُ تَدْخُلُوا الْجَنَّةَ بِسَلَامُ. I was saying these are the things which will benefit people.